For my final words, let me again borrow from Prime Minister Mossadegh's speech before the Security Council in 1951. And I quote, "The Council will not have failed to note the cogency of our arguments to the law. Yet this is not a legal body, but primarily a political body charged with the highest political responsibility. It will readily understand, therefore, that we will not be coerced, whether by foreign governments or by international authorities. I thank you, Mr. President."